Welcome guys, Vinatronics here today, and I am playing A Milan in a Global Cup, Elite Division match. As you can see, I've still got Pele on the field, I've got Maradona, but I'm up against De Jong, Robinho, Kaka, and the experienced Japanese Honda. And the kickoff will start. This will affect the log because it is not a cup game. Okay, for this video, I want you to please leave a comment down below on who you think is sitting at first place on the log.
I can feel it in the way that you breathe. I know you dream of her while you sleep next to me.
Wonder causing a bit of trouble with Kaka in the middle. Like I said, they've still got De Jong and Robinho. And there's Robinho with the ball, Kaka giving him a great pass. And the worst thing is, they're all the people that I need to look out for right in the middle. And they do have the brilliant defender, Nexus, playing for them. Maradona and Kaka. Kaka should win against Maradona because Maradona is the older but more experienced player. But he is slower than Kaka. Oh, brilliant goal. Pele taking the lead once more. As if you've seen my second video, you would see that Pele has scored the opener 2 games in a row now.
Darling, tell me what more can I do?
Okay guys, if you want to see more of my videos, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my videos. If you don't, give me a thumbs down and leave it in the comment below. If you want Pele in my team, leave it in the comments below. Or if you want a certain lineup, tell me and I will put it in as my lineup. And what do you think I'm gonna do in this half? Do you think I'm gonna sit on my lead? Or do you think I am going to go for more goals? If you see my first and second video, you'll know I'll go for more goals. It's quite an obvious thing. You don't want to be sitting on the lead and then they score in the last minutes and now you've got to try and get back. Messi should hit the target from there. I don't know why, but he just hasn't found his form in these last few matches. Oh, he has Messi right now with the ball. And Messi has got his first goal since he's come back on my squad. They've got a very strong side, so I wouldn't be surprised if they do beat me yet. But they shouldn't beat me because I am in front in the 66th minute with 2 goals in. Oh, great defensive work there. Just clever using his head instead of his feet so the goalkeeper can pick him up. Oh gosh. Another very dangerous player, this striker. He's playing right up front there today. And that's a great save. Oh gosh. That was a big mess up there. I don't know where that one was going. And those of you who have got this game and want me to play a certain kit, please put it down in the comment below and I will do it for you. And those of you who are wondering who has inspired me to play this game, it was my cousin Brandon. He is there. In the number 2 jersey. Messi now coming up for Craig. Oh. Pele with the sprint on, just trying to get there. Oh, he got it. He's got his second goal. He's got it from our box. And he's just run it the whole way. It's a brilliant goal. No one's got speed for Pele. That is taking, that's going top right. Oh no, just lower than top right. Now about the middle of the goals onto the right of the right. Those of you who are wondering how to skill, while you're running, you double tap on the screen and he will do the move for you. Pele, man of the match for about the 5th time this season, and I think he should scoop Player of the Season award this year. Okay guys, that's all for my videos today. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this video, subscribe down below, and leave a comment. Thank you. Bye guys.